Yet we got the motor started and it's running, but this little auto choker, whatever it's called, you have to leave it on. You have to leave the choke on in order to make it to keep it running. So I think I need to go back through the carbs and clean them out so that I can run it without the choke, you know, and running under normal operation. Not so easy. See, a 10 millimeter.
Okay.
That one there. Alright, how do you get this off? Looks like another Phillips screwdriver to take that off. This is number 1, number 2, and number 3.
Try not to break anything. I'm good at breaking stuff. Just 4 simple screws. And that'll be in the card. Okay. This way you gotta get to this thing right here.
Oh yeah, that jet looks dirty. This is clean. Let's see. And they said there's one underneath this rubber that I need to get to. Need a smaller screwdriver. Okay, this is the low speed jet. Oh wow, that's a tiny hole. Let's see.
This is a cup. This is so crazy. Okay.
Pretty clear. This float back in.
Let's put the pressure back on. Go this way. I already did the bowls and stuff for this one. Really, what I'm doing is. Okay. Just come back together.
Right, I'm just gonna repeat that procedure for the next two more carbs. Then we're gonna go down to number two, which I haven't touched yet. So we'll see what nastiness, what, in order to get it off, gotta take. There it is. Oh man, that's nasty. Oh, look at that. That is nasty. That is varnish. Let me spray it up. Okay, we gotta get that stuff out of here.
So that's what the bowl looks like. Of course, you want to spray on this Looks like we have a problem right here. Looks like that one's clogged up.
Oh yeah, there's no daylight there. There's no daylight. I think I found one of my problems. Alright, let's see. Now there's daylight. Alright. Looks good now. Nice and clean. Oh yeah. This one was clogged. This low speed jet was clogged. I think I may be solving my problem.
Clean up on this seat. So we got a good, nice water tight, gas tight seal. Wipe it with this gas soap rag. Get it nice and clean.
Alright, number two is down, and I'll save y'all number three. can go anywhere. So what we'll do is do it like that. I'm gonna do it like this.
Alright, now back on the screwdriver, and the Phillips, and then I'll be ready to go. Okay, I'll tighten everything up like I'm not taking it back off tight. So now it's time to see.
There was definitely a clogged jet on number two. And I believe number one had a clogged low-speed jet, or whatever it's called, the small jet on it, not the big jet. All right, let's crank the water one more time. All right, we got water flowage. Fuel line needs to be hooked up. Open real quick. So after clearing those two low-speed jets, the motor ran a lot better, but it still wanted to kill on me if I turned it off of the choke. So I'm pretty sure I need to go back in and clean the carb one more time and get it right. Thanks for watching, and fishing video is coming soon.